Been gardening, helping her mom gardening.
All right, she's gonna open her present. Yeah, she's opening her first present.
You actually have a better spot.
I got that one off.
Did you mind if you outfit the bed?
No, I don't mind.
How about trip? Can you take a couple pictures from your son?
She's opening ours, you know.
Okay. Just ready to go?
You take the thing, good.
Do you need a knife to cut that deer?
No. I don't think so. Just go to the back, it's easier.
It's tough, she's trying to get that. Alexa's an expert, she's older, she's older.
Mine too, she could barely open mine. Plus I put it in a 7x8 too.
Well, that one's good from Anessa and Alexa. Alexa, try and troll.
What is it?
It's a girl troll.
It's a treasure troll, teen.
Let's see it, Adria.
Treasure trolls are nice.
Ooh.
The big jewels.
Wow, look how big it is.
Oh, that green hair.
Oh.
Green hair.
Maybe the train is a troll.
Cute.
Whose car is that anyway? Does this car belong to that?
Neil?
Yeah.
Yes.
Is that ours?
I think so.
Well, that's okay. I'll open that.
Well, you open that then.
This car's going to take a long time to be. Read it out loud.
Read it out loud, she said. Okay. It's your birthday, tickle a pickle, hug a bug, jog with a hog, stroll with a mole, laugh with a giraffe, but don't tease any bees. Don't bunk with a skunk, a fox with a fox.
Oh, there's lots more.
To a centipede, don't kneel a beetle or scare a bear. Pretty bear. Pretend with a friend, no pajamas, of course I do. With hammers, to the Bahamas. Feed spaghetti, feed teddy. Squirm with a worm, swim at a crocodile for a while. Do something different, do something fun, whatever you do, make your day a great one. Happy birthday. Welcome to your own trip.
Aww.
Brett, very proud. Nice.
Yeah,
get
it down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Rocket, I can't wait to look for that.
Yes, I did.
The rose clothes on the car.
What is that?
Wait a minute. Lego ice cream parlor.
Oh, you're kidding.
Oh.
Ice cream, you scream.
What a riot.
Let's see.
Can you hit that button on the floor beside you for the light?
Oh, those are tattoos.
So you can see your
tattoos.
The stone.
Oh,
isn't it pretty that you gave Dan?
Oh, yeah, I like that.
See,
I saw those tattoos.
Isn't it pretty with the light coming through?
Yeah. Bug tattoos. Oh, that does look
good.
Yeah. Bugs can't get tattoos. Hey, why don't you pass it around? Let's see.
Show us your goofy tattoos.
Bug tattoos. Just what your mom wants you to have.
Why not? I'm a modern mom.
Pretty nice bug.
Yeah, bug kit, huh?
You like bugs, I remember.
Yeah, as long as they're washable, we don't care.
Bubble jump rope. Fill it with bubbles, jump rope, and it bubbles while you jump.
Christina had it.
They work really good. They really bubble too.
A rubber stamp collection.
The only present is you get, the problem is you get so busy watching the bubbles, you're not watching the jump rope.
Bobbles.
No.
Did you know that, Adria, when you jump with it, bubbles come out and surround you?
Right to stampede.
This is some bonkers, too.
I know about pandas. Some are pretty, some are bright, some are talented, some are ugly. Others play, some are funny, some are fun, but you are all of these in one. Every birthday. Every 10th birthday.
Someone added that 10 in there, didn't they?
Grandmother,
thank you.
Wow, you're
rich.
Don't get it.
Oh, isn't that for crickets?
Adrian, do you know what that is?
No.
What's on there?
Who's on there?
A $50 bill. Do you know how much money $50 is?
Yes.
What do you say?
That's enough crickets.
Thank you.
How many pennies is it?
That's a lot of crickets.
60 pennies.
No, how many pennies?
1,000 pennies.
500?
No.
5,000.
10.
Look at the candles on the cakes on the package.
One cake.
Mom, you choke yourself.
She's 5 years old.
She's trying to decorate.
She's a
birthday girl.
I'm just decorating you. Decorate yourself.
It's hard to see with this.
Now, since we're all here, she can do better.
There, now we can see better with this.
Oh, now we can.
I can't see otherwise.
See the treasure, though. Treasure 14.
That's a happy birthday.
That's from Grandma and Grandpa.
Oh, cute troll.
What a cute troll. Look at that.
Well, Adria, I think you'd have more trolls than anyone.
Hey, little girl. I've
never held a treasure team.
Happy birthday to me,
that's all. Oh, wow.
in the bag.
One more.
You know, if you'd like to give me that $10, I'll invest it in cattle futures for you, and we'll have 1,000 by next week.
By tomorrow.
Yeah.
Gee.
I think you're being calm.
I think so, too.
Really?
What's in the bag?
Well, Hillary can do it.
We should do it.
Really, she was just a weekend investor.
Oh,
a monkey. Let's see.
Two monkeys.
Now she has three monkeys.
Oh, the monkeys are
I like four monkeys because there's two monkeys.
She has more monkeys. She has more monkeys than that. She wanted a monkey collection. So now she has two monkeys.
That's nice.
Isn't that adorable?
That's great.
Because I can just...
Actually, it's not like
No, this is scratch.
Princess Adria.
Yep, waiting for the big event. I've got one right here. Click, 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 click.
She's blinded. There's so many.
Girl, you got a little girl.
Click, click,
click,
click,
click,
click,
click,
with all those candles, she must have gray hair.
Takes a while to light
candles.
Can't say cheese. Especially
when you say Brunschlager.
Okay, everybody ready?
Say butthead.
Okay.
No, I didn't vote yet.